Hi friends. Welcome to Pharma Guideline. Today we shall discuss GMP requirements in pharmaceuticals. The pharmaceutical industry is a highly regulated industry. To meet the regulatory requirements, a lot of good manufacturing practices guidelines are required to be followed. This video is an introduction to the key requirements of the GMP guidelines. For a pharmaceutical company to produce better quality products. First of all, let us know about the GMP. GMP stands for Good Manufacturing Practices, a well-recognized globally accepted standard to produce pharmaceutical products. GMP guidelines cover, from facility design and execution of the manufacturing process, to quality control of the final products. GMP certification is required for all pharmaceutical manufacturing facilities to ensure that the company is manufacturing safe and high-quality products. Now let us know the requirements of GMP in pharmaceuticals. GMP is a set of guidelines, and these standards are mandatory to be followed by a pharmaceutical company to produce safe and quality products. The GMP is mainly based on the principles of safety and quality. The most important part of GMP is quality. Pharmaceutical products must be free from contamination and must comply with the standard specification. Products that do not meet the specification may be ineffective and unsafe for the consumer. Manufacturing facilities are required to follow specific procedures for manufacturing pharmaceutical products. These procedures are about raw materials, equipment, and record maintenance for all activities. Safety is another important part of GMP. Products manufactured in the facility must be safe for the consumers. The product must be tested for potential hazards before the product is released for distribution. If the product is unsafe, then the manufacturer must take steps to resolve the issue. The product must be effective and safe for the patients. And the product should comply with the standard specification. Product safety and effectiveness must be ensured by the manufacturer before the distribution of the products. Now, let us understand the key principles of GMP. First is design and maintenance of the manufacturing facility. Manufacturing facility must be designed to prevent and control the contamination, mix-up of products, and errors in process of manufacturing and handling. Second and most important is quality of raw materials used in manufacturing. Raw materials are the key ingredients of pharmaceutical products. And these must be tested for quality before these are used in production. Third one is validation of process and equipment. All manufacturing processes and equipment must be validated to ensure consistent results in all batches. Number four is documentation and record maintenance. Accurate results of all manufacturing and testing activities should be maintained, including raw material and equipment processing. Fifth is quality control of finished products. Finished products must meet the required quality and standards. Finished products must be tested by a quality control laboratory before releasing for distribution. Sixth principle is packing and labeling. Packing and labeling of the products must be accurate and must have all necessary information printed on it. Seventh is qualified and trained employees. The employees working in the manufacturing and analysis of the raw material and final products must be qualified and trained for the work they do. The eighth principle is storage and distribution. Pharmaceutical products produced in a GMP facility must be stored and distributed in a way that ensures product safety and quality. Ninth and last principle is product recall. If any issues are found in product quality, then manufacturers must have procedures for product recall and investigation. Now, why GMP is important for the companies? As we have gone through the requirements of GMP in pharmaceuticals, now we can say if a company doesn't follow GMP regulations, it may cause product recalls, financial penalties, or criminal charges. The safety of the patients must be a top priority for pharmaceutical manufacturers. Not following the GMP regulations means the company is compromising patient safety. When a company follows the GMP norms, this shows the commitment of the company to patient health and safety. It ensures that good quality raw materials are used in manufacturing and products are free from contamination and dangerous ingredients. Meeting the GMP standards is very expensive because the company needs to appoint qualified and efficient staff. Training of employees also costs the company. But an effective and quality product improves the reputation of the company and it also promotes the brand. Now, let us know the consequences of not meeting GMP requirements. Companies not meeting the GMP regulations may face a lot of consequences. One most important consequences are that the product may not be safe for use, and it can cause serious health problems to the patients. The company could be fined by the government or regulatory authorities. Product failure may cause a serious impact on the company's reputation, which can lead to financial loss for the company. Product recall is another problem for the company, because the recalled product is mandatorily destroyed and cannot be reprocessed. It can damage the brand's reputation, and it will cost extra to relaunch the product in the market. If improper documentation or data falsification is found in any company, then it may lead to criminal charges, any health issues or death of the patient. After consuming the drug, products can send the higher management of the company behind the bars, as recently observed with a company manufacturing cough syrups. As we understand here, adherence to GMP regulations is essential to produce quality and safe products for the patients consuming pharmaceutical products. A company must have ethics to produce safe and effective products, because medicines are not food, but one takes them to cure himself, trusts them, and thinks his health will get better. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.